It's also Pączki Day.
Yeah, Pączki is a Polish pastry. See them all right here. Some of them have sweet fillings. Here to talk more about all of this and, of course, Pączki Day, all the specials that they're having, is the owner of Delightful Pastries, Dobra Bolinski. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Good morning. Thank you for the invite and thank you for having me here. I'll give you the rundown of our delicious Pączki.
The tour.
Perfect. We're going to have Kentucky Moonshine and lemon curd. We're going to have vodka and vanilla bean custard. Mm. We're going to have fresh strawberry whipped cream. We've got the plum butter, which is a traditional Polish filling, nice and tart. Then we've got the apricot with the powdered sugar. We have salted caramel, and I do it French style. We take the caramel almost to the burning point, then add butter, sea salt, and cream, and it just melts in your mouth, not super sweet. And we have German chocolate cake at the end.
I am so impressed. I just have to say, this is just incredible to see. And you were telling me you have a legacy in the neighborhood, too.
Yes, we've been around for 21 years. Thank you for asking. So yes, 21, we've made it. Yay!
All right, so break it down for us. First of all, I want to know, how'd you learn this? And also, just how they are made. I mean, I know they're deep fried, but like, just the batter and everything.
So what makes pączki different than from a regular donut?
Right.
First of all, is the dough. You eat it for the dough, not for the filling, really. Because the dough, when you eat an American donut, like a Krispy Kreme, it flattens into a pancake.
Right.
This one springs right back. And it's got orange oil, lemon oil. We put lots of rum into the actual dough itself.
Rum?
You know, rum. I mean, it stops them from being too greasy, and it gives a nice flavor after it's cooked out.
So it's got that.
It's got the delicious flavor.
Yeah.
And you know, my mom finally gave me the recipe after she retired last year, so this is like the first year I'm doing them on my own. She said, when I retire, you'll get it. So she's been holding on to this recipe for two decades.
So wait, you just got the recipe from your mom?
Yeah, I got the recipe. She was making them, and she would not share the recipe with me
until she retired.
To her own daughter?
That's right. Hi, Mom. How are you?
I know she's watching.
I know. I'll be here catching up on this afterwards.
You're talking really secretive recipe right
there. Really secretive. Nobody sees it. Only me and my mom have it. And another wonderful ingredient that we use in our pączki is real vanilla, bourbon vanilla, which is amazing. It comes from Madagascar, and it's made here in Chicagoland by Nielsen Massey Vanilla, which is a wonderful three-generation company. Amazing. The best vanilla you'll ever have. And the other flavors that are not here, because I ran out, I wanted to be on time on television, we have Jameson and chocolate custard.
Wow.
And we have rose petal jelly, which is a very traditional Polish filling. They have briar roses growing all around Poland, and people make, and they grind it with sugar and they fill it, and then we do regular custard with chocolate fudge on top. So those are, but I love salted caramel, and the strawberry and whipped cream are like, and passion fruit jelly are like my favorite.
I grew up
partly in Africa, so they ate passion fruit everywhere, and that's, I wanted to incorporate it. You know, I love the Caribbean, I love Mexico, travel there all the time, and I'm like, why don't we do something
else? We need to do that, yeah.
And you know, the passion fruit is tart and delicious and sweet, so.
A little fusion action.
I know,
little fusion,
I love it.
You know, I'm Polish, but I've lived everywhere, so I want to kind of, and America's a melting pot, so these pączkis are traditional, and we have the melting pot, so.
Well, we're so glad that you're able to share them with us, and good luck over the next couple of days.
Thank
you. I know it's going to be kind of nuts.
Thank you.
Great American story.
Thank you so much. We really appreciate it. And you can celebrate Pączki Day at Delightful Pastries. They have special hours for the week of Mardi Gras, and on Tuesday, they're open from 5 a.m. to 6 p.m. Yes. Delightful Pastries is located at 5927 West Lawrence Avenue in Chicago.